Greg, I'll have a wonderful weekend. But this morning I have Stefan with me. We'll be talking a little bit about Thanksgiving. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
Doing well. We have like a couple of weeks left for Thanksgiving. Are you excited about anything?
Sure. I'll probably be like working that day, honestly. Yeah, but for family traditions goes so far, I think my family's gonna head up to Bakersfield, so I might spend this Thanksgiving alone.
Oh no, can you come over? I have some, I don't know, food and mashed potatoes. You like mashed potatoes, right?
Yeah, mashed potatoes are amazing.
What is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Food? It's gotta be probably the ham. Ham or just a good turkey leg. No, but my grandparents do.
Okay, that's good. Wait, have you ever not spent the Thanksgiving at your grandparents?
Yes, we switch off like every year.
Okay.
So like 1 year we go to my grandparents, we have a full Thanksgiving meal, prayer and everything. We go to if we stay at home, we have cheeseburgers and donuts. Great time.
Usually I just go watch a movie on Thanksgiving with my family, and I actually really enjoy that. And then,
do you love your friend's cat or dog, but you're so dang allergic? Do you wish you had a furry friend, but your dang allergies are always in the way? Well, now there is a way to get in on the cuddly fun. Introducing the new Furreal Friends non-allergenic pet substitute. These lovable animals do everything a real pet can do, minus all that dang poop. So pick up a Furreal Friend today.
Each friend sold separately. Call now and get a second friend for free.
Welcome back to Monday Morning Live. Once again, I have Stefan here as my guest, and we're just going over some Thanksgiving family, favorite family Thanksgiving food.
So what type of movies do you like to watch?
For Thanksgiving, we usually watch all the holiday movies that come out. This year, we're going to go watch the Harry Potter Fantastic Beasts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Harry Potter is like one of my favorite.